Now, U.S. stocks surging this Tuesday afternoon as optimism grew about the reopening of the U.S. economy and the potential coronavirus vaccine. Now, the S&P 500 rallied above 3,000 for the first time since March 5th, the Dow Jones Industrial Average rising to levels not seen since early March, jumping above 25,000, and the NASDAQ Composite advancing 1% and about 4% removed from a record set back in February. At the same time, the euro dollar is where we begin. That sees the bias remain bullish for the pair. The British pound US dollar pair sees the bias remain bullish and also remains in focus. The pair on the upside, supported by its rising moving averages. Long positions above 122.90 are favored, with targets at 123.80 and 124.10 in extension. The dollar yen, meanwhile, that's under pressure. While over in the Bitcoin dollar intraday, we continue to see that trade under pressure. Now, the pivot point stands at 9,002 for the Bitcoin dollar, while over in precious metals, gold sees its target at 1719.75. Gold stands below its moving averages. Short positions below 1730 are favored, with targets at 1719.75 and 1715.75 in extension, while silver, that trades under pressure. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates. And for Trading Central Web TV, on this, a Tuesday afternoon from New York City, I'm James Swinney.